Hello everyone, welcome back to Explain CAD. Today we are going to discuss about spline command. So first of all, select plane, front plane, sketch, normal. From here we can select spline command. First is simple spline, select simple spline. For simple spline, first click, select first point, second point, third point, fourth point. As I click select option, when we select spline, here some arrows are coming. By these arrows we can edit spline dimension and change its shape. Select spline, just right click, insert spline point. By this option, we can add one more point to its spline. Press right click, select option. Now go to smart dimension. Give this one smart dimension 70 mm. This one 65 mm. By selecting spline without any point, give some length to spline and 17. Now draw construction line. Smart dimension, select this point, select this line, 45 degrees only. Okay, by this we can give it some angle. Next spline is style spline. Same, first point, second point, third point, fourth point. Right click, select option. In style spline, this spline will edit by these lines and point these points. Give it some dimension 35 mm, 70 mm, 30 mm, 7, give it some height. Same process, center line. And then line select. Third one is equation driven curve. In equation driven curve, we enter here an equation and here starting point and here end point. We will discuss equation driven curve in surfacing. Thanks for watching.